Mahiro Takasugi, Ryo Sano, Taishi Nakagawa, Ryuzi Yokohama star in film. The official website for the live-action film of Minami Mizuno's Rainbow Days, Nairo Days, manga revealed a poster visual for the film on Monday. The visual reveals the film's July 6 opening in Japan. The film's male cast includes, from left to right in the photo above, Mahiro Takasugi as Tsuyoshi Naoe, Ryo Sano, of the band Generations from Exile Tribe, as Natsuki Hashiba, Taishi Nakagawa as Tomoe Matsunaga, and Ryuzi Yokohama as Keiichi Katakura. The female cast includes, clockwise from upper left in picture above, Riko Yoshida as Anna Kobayakawa, a reserved girl whom Natsuki has a crush on, Yuritsuna Matsu as Maritsutsu, Anna's friend who speaks bluntly and hates most men, Nozomi Bando as Reiko Chiba, a classmate of Natsuki and the others, and a volleyball team member, Mayu Hata as Yuka Kawasai, Tsuyoshi's girlfriend who likes cosplaying Kenizuka. Live action Arakawa Under the Bridge is directing the film, and Rikinisu, St. Young Men, is writing the screenplay. Filming took place from mid-October to November. Rainbow Days centers on a group of four male high school students who are close friends, Natsuki, Tomoya, Keiichi, and Tsuyoshi. The four boys have no club activities, and they hurry through their studies so they can spend their days having fun. Their main topic of interest, love. Natsuki has an unrequited crush on Anna, a girl from another class, and his friends keep meddling in their relationship. Mizuno launched the manga in Shueisha's Besatsu Margaret in the February 2012 issue and ended the series in March 2017. She published a side story manga titled Nairo Biyori in the magazine in 2016 and launched it as an irregular series in July. The side story will get a compiled volume release in 2018. The original manga inspired a drama CD that Shueisha bundled with a limited edition of the seventh volume in October 2014. The manga then inspired a television anime that premiered in January 2016. Funimation streamed the anime as it aired in Japan. The manga's 13th volume also bundled an original anime DVD in September 2016. Source: Ika Natalie discussed this in the forum, news homepage, archives.